Not bad for not even an HD projector. Still need to do some adjustments, but